Overall, the hearing was quick. Family of the victim, Tracy Rigsby, sat in the courtroom and let out several audible cries during testimony. The suspect, Joshua Crouch, showed very little emotion.
I said, "Oh my God, Josh, what have you done?" He said, "I killed the
A chilling testimony.
Oh, this lady dying, she's dying.
From the suspect's uncle, Ricky Miller.
I heard Tracy go, "Ugh," and I said, "What the hell is going on, Josh?" And I run to the bedroom door and it was locked. And I started pulling on. I said, "Open the door, Josh, open the door."
The witness details the night Tracy Rigsby was stabbed to death in his home.
At the time, I didn't see no blood or nothing. I thought she's okay. She's hollering, "He's killed me, Ricky, he's killed me." I said, "What the hell?" And I looked and she fell up against the wall and there was blood on the wall when she slid down it. I said, "Oh my God, Josh, what have you done?"
Rigsby and Crouch were said to be in a relationship. Miller said they had been arguing all day long before Crouch allegedly stabbed Rigsby with a knife.
He knew what he was capable of all along.
Just 7 months ago, Crouch pleaded guilty to assault fourth degree of Rigsby. He was sentenced a year in jail but only served 24 days.
She was just a great person and she didn't deserve what she got.
Rigsby leaves behind 5 children and 2 grandchildren. She's also a daughter, a sister, a friend.
Justice needs to be done.
Family now is speaking out in hopes of helping others in abusive relationships before it's too late.
With it being a domestic violence case where he hurt her more than one time, you know, I think that to all women out there, if they're in that kind of situation, to get out of it. Because if not, it's not going to turn out good.
Family has set up a GoFundMe to help with funeral expenses. You can find that link attached to this story on our website. Reporting from the Warren County Justice Center, Kelly Dean, 13 News.